You see, I've always felt that politics, in fact, is the most exciting thing you can do in the world. I've done a lot of other things, and I've been trained in business and worked in private enterprise and so on. And all of this interests me immensely. But the really fascinating thing in life is politics and government.
Do you care more about politics than you do about the arts?
Well, I love the arts, of course, as you know. This is a very provocative question. I love the arts, and particularly music and pictures, which are the two things for which I devote most time, I suppose. The set is more difficult because I can't get the time to do it. But these are a way of, how can I put it, of maintaining oneself, of giving oneself depth and experience and perhaps a spiritual quality, which are the basis of everything one does in politics.